Hello everyone, welcome back to our channel. Hi Leo fire sign, this is January mid-month reading and this is general. May or may not resonate to everyone. So take what resonates and leave the rest. Energy could be vice versa guys. So let's see what are the messages for you and what's going on. Leo fire sign, what are the messages for you and what's going on? Some of you are dealing with Capricorn, its sign. Some of you are dealing with Taurus, a Virgo. So under the deck, Seven of Swords, Chariot. Some of you are dealing with Cancer, Five of Wands, Ace of Swords. I think you want clarity here. You need clarity in some situation of your life, in some area of your life, because a lot of drama is going, lot of inner conflict, and you don't know which path you have to take because a lot of confusion. So you want clarity here, Leo. And Seven of Swords, maybe someone is doing secretly here, someone is doing something secretly, or you are doing something secretly here, Seven of Swords, or for some, someone is very, very dishonest and sneaky with you. So be careful with people around you. Because Seven of Swords, very sneaky energy. So let's see your reading. Recent past, Two of Pentacles, Two of Wands and Seven of Cups. So in recent past, you were totally in confusion. You have to make some choice or you have to make some decision, but you were in confusion. You don't know which decision you have to make because a lot of options or you have a lot of confusion in you. So that's why in recent past you were juggled and you're constantly thinking about to make choice. Then present, Four of Pentacles, Seven of Wands and Devil. Right now you're feeling stuck or you have some fear in your mind something, but you don't want to give up on something here. You are going after what you want and you are playing both offensive and defensive. At the same time, you are protecting your money. And you know how to save your money. You have mastered in that. So you are going after what you want. Yes. Maybe you are obsessed with your career. You are obsessed with your money. You are obsessed with your relationship. Then future, the Sun, the Hermit and Hermit. So in future, you will go through some transformation or transition period. Some awakening also, spiritual awakening you will go through in future. Yeah, there will be some shift is coming. Which is very, very positive. Lot of abundance, happiness is coming in your way, Leo. But after transformation, and you will face any challenging situation with grace and ease. Yes. And you will find happiness within yourself. And the person involved in this connection could be Aries, Leo, Sagittarius, Capricorn, Virgo, Taurus, or Pisces, Cancer, Scorpio. So Leo, let's see some messages about your love life. So, present situation of your love life. I think you both are in no contact right now or you both are healing. Especially this connection is in no contact because Four of Swords. Yeah, you both are not talking right now, lots of you. Maybe some of you are talking, it is very less. And right now, you both are focusing on your inner strength. Especially you, Leo, you are working towards on your inner strength. So let's see what else. two dots are not taking. Why? Again, two dots I'm not taking. Yeah, in past this connection was in confusion and you both were stuck. It is not going anywhere in past, definitely, because under the deck, the Hermit, some of you are dealing with Vogo. So no clarity, maybe clarity is missing, no stability in this relationship. That's why maybe the connection was stuck in recent past, especially you both going through some healing process or transformation. What else? Yeah, future there will be some moment. Maybe they're coming towards you with a lot of passion. Maybe in past, passion was totally dead. But now, again, they're very, very passionate about you. And they're coming towards you, Leo. Yeah, but I am seeing one person have options. Lot of drama is going between you and your person. What else for Leo? I think one person is giving too much, but other person is only taking, not giving. So this is, there is no equal give and take. There is no balance in this relationship. That's why maybe you're feeling like this way. But this is the time you have to take your power back. So you want equal give and take. Especially there is no equal give and take in this relationship. Two cards. Yeah, I think there will be new beginning between you and your person. There will be some hope, and some of you are dealing with Aquarius. So this is a healing time for both of you. You both have to heal your past wounds. Right now you're focusing on your stability, financial stability. You are focusing on your power. Leo, you want to stand by your power. So right now you both are in separation, you both missing each other, especially you also missing them. But right now you want to shift your focus from relationship to your work. So let's see your person actions towards you, Leo. Their actions towards you. Some of you are dealing with Scorpio. So they're coming back to offer stability here. They want rebirth in this relationship. Some of you are dealing with Scorpio. So now this person is really serious about you. They really want to work on this relationship. Eight of Pentacles. So they want one more chance, Leo. Because King of Pentacles with Eight of Pentacles. They're very serious about you. And they're thinking about you a lot. And they're going to make some choice and decision regarding this relationship. And Six of Cups. So you both have strong soulmate or past life connection with each other. So this person is really serious about you and thinking about you a lot. Yeah, they want success in this relationship. So let's see your feelings towards them. Yes, you also want new beginnings. You're also thinking about them a lot, but they're rushing to communicate with you. Maybe you don't see it, but they're coming. They're rushing to communicate with you. So you're also missing them, thinking about them a lot, and you're also wishing for new beginnings. Yes, there is wish fulfillment for you, Leo. Definitely, they're going to approach you. They're going to ask second chance. There will be new beginnings. So let's see mutual energies and final outcome between you and your person. And where this relationship is headed on. Wow. Two of Cups. The World. Wow. They won't give up on you. They will say apology. Or there is text is coming in. So definitely this is a soulmate connection. You both have mutual understanding and mutual love towards each other. There will be reconciliation. Wow. Yes. There will be reconciliation is coming. So it's up to you. I am seeing reconciliation here. Maybe some of you also want... You also accept their offer. So let's see some messages from your person and through the channel. Separation, yes. I need some space now. Don't leave me behind. Let's see some messages from Moon Oracle deck for you, Leo. Be bold and make the first move. You are good enough, full moon in Virgo. Look at the bigger picture, full moon in Sagittarius. Some of you are dealing with Sagittarius or Virgo. So this is the reading for you guys. Hope it resonates to you. Please do share, like and subscribe my channel and click the bell icon. Then you will get all my video notifications. Thank you so much for watching and supporting me. Thank you.